Mereka untuk our second let's meeting for our PSA second video. First, as usual, we start introducing ourselves. Start from C.
Okay, my name is Nur Bazila.
My name is Nur Shazinaida.
Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry.
My name is Nur Amalina.
My name is Nur Amalina binti Muhammad Dari.
My name is Amalina Nabiha.
My name is Siti Nuratika Ibrahim Syakri.
My name is Nadia binti Muhammad Naim.
I am Norizati Farhani.
My name is Siti Zidayu binti Rostin.
Okay, now we start discussing under our topic. Last week we have discussed student poverty. What should we do? Maybe what should we do under each four important point. I mean the effect or solution. What we need to choose.
Okay, we choose last week. We choose student poverty. Okay, I almost forgot what.
So I think many element we can do, causes, effect, solution, because it's all about us. So we can act on it. I think causes, there is a lot of causes, right? Because of peer influence, we influenced by our friend who are rich to buy the gadgets or accessory, bag, handbag, shoes,
and even our self, right?
Yes, we follow the trends nowadays. Anything want to add?
No, because when we have money, like for example,
our scholarships,
yeah. Or
loan,
scholarships or loan. Yeah. Because when we get the sum of the money, we don't think about the future. We just what we think is we just want to spend the money now, you know, because we can see the money, and you know, it's like pleasure to use the money sometimes, you know.
Yeah. Especially during the early semester, we need to buy food, notes, and some.
That's not only the early semester, it's throughout the semester.
New clothes, new semester.
Bazila's points just now is what?
Follow the trends.
Follow the trend and
peer influence.
Peer influence. Okay, I want to write it.
So for the title is self-satisfaction lah.
Our self-satisfaction.
Okay.
So that is the first point.
Yeah.
Follow the trend.
Satisfaction.
Causes of self-satisfaction consists of peer influence and follow trend.
Okay, got it.
Okay, that is one of the causes of the student poverty. I think other causes is maybe our commitment to family and university program. Family, maybe we use our loan money or scholarship to help family.
For those who are not
not from rich family, they really feel that they need to help their parents. So yeah, they willing to spend their loan money or scholarship on their parents.
Yeah, for their siblings.
Yes.
Yeah. Because my friend told me, her lecturer said that one of the student, I'm not sure it's a he or a she, but the student, when they got the PTPTN money loan, they actually give most of the part of the money to his or her family, you know. So that's why the money that is left is barely enough for that person to eat, you know, because
for the whole semester.
The student prioritize his or her family, you know.
Yeah. But our university fees is quite
high. Yeah.
Among the others.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Then how he support himself?
I'm not sure how much I don't know, but he actually give a part. I don't know how much, but actually give
to the parent.
I think many students have same problem because I often read Putra Confession, Confession, other university confession where they tell their problems in that page. And many of them have same problem because of help to their family.
Oh, yeah. Because of the current situation.
They also do part-time job to support
our students. Next is what I said before, university program. I think everyone go through this.
Absolutely.
Each program need
shirt. Even though we don't need the shirt, but they force us to buy that shirt.
Because of from the shirt, they put high price to fund the program. Maybe shirt cost RM20 and they put RM25
for that program.
You always do that.
Everyone.
In reason to stay the college, they need to
collect the merit.
They need to collect the merit by joining the program. So there's compulsory. Lots of money.
Which is more that money is supposed to buy food. Or other important thing. But we buy t-shirt.
But we have to pay for every program. We have to pay the money, and the amount is quite a lot for us to buy our notes, our book, our stationery.
Sometimes reach for sport game. Sometimes one team need to pay $200. A lot of money. Yes.
One team also consists of 3 or 4 people. If so many, right?
If they win, it is.
And the prizes is money, but still that doesn't win.
That doesn't win. You don't have to play food. You know, futsal, you need to pay.
You can even pay. You can even play anywhere you want without.
I got
competition. But
without the competition, even family day, I have family day, we have to pay. They say that's for bonding. Even we go to class every day, we are bonding.
not for the food. No family day.
No, not for the food. No, because we got sponsorship. I don't know. I just pay and I don't come.
The price maybe to support the price they want to give for the winner. Maybe.
There are some programs that have sponsors, so that's okay. Mm-hmm. But this that we discuss is that program that.
Sponsored by the student.
Which is follow the trend and peer influence, and the second is commitment towards others, like towards our family, towards the university programs.
So this kind of courses give some impact to to ourselves, right?
Yes.
So there are some few bad effects, some good effects.
Did we need to? Describe. Did we need to provide effect for every for each course? Do you understand what I mean?
So ada element.
Okay.
So but the effect. Some of the effect of student poverty, such as. maybe some student will.
Quit study.
I think this is
a lot of cases.
The worst effect because until they quit study.
Because he does not have fee to pay the university.
I think there is final decision for this student to decide to quit the study. Mm. And the other effect?
No, can it be that, you know, they are student poverty and then they don't have money, so they try to work to get money, but then their, you know, the GPA.
Oh, drop.
Effect.
Yeah.
Okay, effect is GPA.
To quit, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay. I have
expelled from the university.
But isn't working good, actually? You know, you're learning something from that
soft skill.
Soft skill.
Maybe the
meeting the new people.
But actually, when we talk about student poverty, of course, we want to talk the effect about the negative effect, right? Mm. We want to, what we call it, justice our...
positive effect for student poverty.
Oh, we also want to state that...
No, I ask, is it have the positive effect for student poverty?
No, just not side really? Effect. Uh-huh. Just like, do it, say. Lots of skill, but
you know, maybe that's the good effect is that, but it's too late because when you know, because when you are in poverty, you don't have no money. Only maybe at that time you think that maybe next time, if I have the money, I will, you know, manage my money carefully and financially, right? So maybe that's the good thing about student poverty, but mostly it's negative.
Yeah. And this is so lack of money, so they tend to borrow other
or even
make a thing
other money,
organization,
take other people's money,
other money without any
illegal
job. Yeah.
Then they also don't what we call it
that we call.
Eat or we call it food. Don't get enough food.
Yeah.
Okay. How is the sentence? Oh my god.
Lack of meal. Which means so they eat cheaper and
yeah.
Oh, because it's really unhealthy food.
Yeah. Because it milky, right? Not good, not enough nutrients, then they will get sick.
No, it gets worse. I mean, not only you don't have enough nutrients at all, but then you get sick and you need money also.
And then again, you know, there's people who are always selling food in college, right? There's a lot. They always complain that their food is gone, but there's no money. I don't know if they took the food so that they can eat something, maybe.
They just take it without pay.
Maybe because they don't eat
real food.
So
but in UIA, here there is a lecturer give the free meal in each block. Send some... bucket with a lot of Maggi, biscuit, anything.
Maggi?
Anything. Just put inside and thing can take free.
So this one of solution to...
At the same time, we have discussed about the solution.
Yes. So, maybe we should start to enter. Maybe we have one solution. So maybe we need to add other solution maybe.
Just like Amal said, students have to
manage money. That's one of the solution. But it's quite difficult because people with willpower only can do that, because usually people they act whatever they want to, you know. They don't have the discipline and it's quite
helpful. They can before they spend the money, they can save for example, we save ₱1 for every day. So we do consistently. So we had managed our money as well. Yeah, if we do that. So at the end of our
end of study. So we have money for support our life before we get
job.
Get the job.
Maybe student also can save money, some money maybe 1,000 inside the bank through the ASB,
Just keep it there. don't withdraw.
They divide the money in many banks, so the money is not a lot in one bank. So we tend to think, oh, there is a lot of money, so I take, and then. So divide the money with many bank. So
that we have 1, 2
complete points, right?
Then what else? Well, another solution. What free meal is include other slang.
Free meal.
One of the example of free meal is like what Shahzad said, right? People give free meal for the students so that they can eat. Although the meals are maybe quite light, but at least they have to eat. They need.
There is nasi lemak. I think.
Okay. So I think
that's all that our idea have.
They've come out
from our brain. Okay, I think maybe next time we have another apa? Maybe sometime we have other time maybe we will have
another
point to add. But for now, this all that
quite enough.
Yes, it's quite full. Our point. Enough to do a video. Okay, that's all. Thank you for coming to this meeting.
Next meeting?
Next meeting, as usual. Next week. Venue will be announced.